circuit in Valencia, and welcome to the latest round of the Motorcycle World Championship for the MotoGP race. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet, so the riders will probably race with rain tires. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go, and finally the spectacle will begin. On the starting grid. Just a few moments to go, and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. While he was hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all. But today, these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally, they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.